sorting and reordering bookmarks in Google Chrome.
To open your Bookmarks tab in Google Chrome with Chrome in focus, press Shift-Control-O, Oscar. Again, that's Shift-Control-O, Oscar.
Control-Shift-O, new tab-Google Chrome, banner region, search bookmarks edit.
JAWS puts focus in the Bookmarks search edit box, but I can press Tab once.
Organize button menu.
To the Organize button, spacebar to activate.
Space, context menu, sort by name, 1 of 6.
And the very first option allows me to sort my bookmarks in alphabetical order. If I'd like my bookmarks to appear in a different order than alphabetical order, I'll tab until I reach the bookmarks list.
Organize button, bookmark folder tree, tree view, bookmark list.
This is a list I've created with a folder and several other pages that are also bookmarked. I can use my arrow keys here to navigate.
Healthy recipes and whole foods cooking for everyday 101 cookbooks read only.
Since the other bookmarks listed here are related to work.
Free webinars read only. Vispero empowering independence read only.
I'll move back up to my healthy recipes bookmark and move it to the end of the list.
Free web healthy recipes and whole foods cooking.
I can do this in the same way I might move a file in File Explorer. Simply cut with Control X.
More actions for free web.
Now I'll move to the end of my list with the end, E-N-D, key.
End, surfs up, surfing the internet with joy.
And I'll use the command Control V, Victor, to paste that bookmark at the bottom of the list.
Bookmarks, 6 items in bookmark list.
There you go. You can sort your bookmarks in alphabetical order or choose your own order.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.